Hey everybody, we're back. I'm Adam.
I'm Kat.
I'm Nessa.
We're playing Grandia 3. Things are finally going to happen.
We learned to stay away from forest protectors last time.
Yeah. Well, this time, these are all going to be in a row.
In the last video.
Yeah. Alright, so. Hey, another egg. Tree egg. Alright, so.
Isn't that a seed?
Yeah. What the hell is that? Oh, whatever. Can't even interact with it. To the cavern. And hopefully the guardian.
Hopefully. No. All the monsters down here are forest guardians. Prepare to be omni-lasered. Ooh.
This,
pretty.
This is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
This is like the underworld.
Oh.
Hey, this
That's
is
a guy.
Reminds me of the Sardinian
cavern.
That is the
ugliest unicorn I've ever seen.
All unicorns are beautiful.
Even that thing?
Yeah?
That thing's disgusting.
No.
Saba! My name is...
Ah, I'm glad you made it, Alfie. Huh?
This cavern's big.
Elias will be here soon. He's coming to take the life of the last guardian.
What?
So you mean that...
Then Yoda's dead?
That is impossible! He just can't be dead!
I didn't know you cared about Yoda so much.
I think he's probably more pissed about Drac.
Why did he choose my brother?
Probably.
Why did Zorn do this to him?
The answer you seek is within you, Alfina. The bonds between people can cause them great sadness and suffering. But those bonds are also their greatest strength.
Our greatest strength?
Alfina, you are a communicator, but you are also human. The bonds that tie you together, they are your only hope.
But Saba...
Our greatest strength is lost until we learn to love time.
I was just going to
say. Bonds of people is the true power. Time to do some social linking.
Yeah.
Because I was about to say, like, the bonds of time are lost without love.
Yeah, that works too.
I think he's a pretty cool-looking unicorn.
No, I like Saba. Check it out. It's like he's got a unicorn beard, but it's a spike.
That's dumb. You're dumb.
No. You're dumb.
Saba, can we ride you?
Could we please ride you?
I'm on a pony ride.
Can I call you Dialga?
Simply believe. Believe in the bonds with those you love.
For all time.
With those
who
love.
That's great.
I love guardian speeches. I'm sad that Saba is the last guardian that Emilius is going to murder him.
Like, yeah, I'm just waiting for him to come and murder me.
Yeah.
Are there more guardian speeches?
Yes.
Yes!
There's one more guardian speech in the game.
Yes, I am eagerly anticipating it.
They're so stupid.
I'm so excited about Guardian speeches.
Oh, man. All right.
And because I've got to seek the Guardians and ask them for aid, but really all they do is, like, tell you stuff that they saw on fridge magnets at the Hallmark store.
Or, like, the other Guardians' Facebook walls.
Oh, yeah,
no,
really.
I heard it on Oprah.
I already heard that Drac was dead. Your Twitter.
Well,
I mean,
the bonds that... Yeah, you can't have Twitter. Griff is dead, too.
Oh, no.
Oh, my.
Raven. Emilius.
His name is Raven.
Emilius. We were going to create a peaceful new world. Tell me, what happened to that dream of ours?
Now, I have the power to do that.
No! What you got at Sermania Zero was...
The ultimate power. Zorn's power.
Fucking do it!
Amelius. My dearest friend. This is the end.
That was an auspicious pause.
Amelius is like, do it!
My children, you must not close your eyes from the truth.
Hey, what? Saber.
Saber.
It's kind of a...
Saber, what the fuck?
Damn you, Amelius!
Uh-oh.
Finally we meet. Last of the Guardians.
The last unicorn.
I need to watch that movie.
Alfina, you are a communicator, but you are also human.
Oh my.
Oh man.
That's a lot of sparkly shit.
So we can't ride you?
Nope. No.
So Guardians bleed sparkles.
Yep. Saber reminds me of the Megazord.
The world is finally purged of them all.
Zorn! Now you are free to be reborn at last! Yeah!
No! No, don't!
Uh-oh. That's just that.
What?
I don't know.
Nope.
The site of the battle, Sermania. It's coming back to life.
So that's Sermania, then.
Zorn and I shall be one. Soon.
So that's...
Sermania.
Yeah. It didn't look like it did in the picture. Chaos. Yeah, I made that joke a bunch of times.
Amelius.
Alfina! Huh? Hey, are you okay?
Alfina, wake up!
Alfina! Alfina!
She's not dead, she just fainted.
It's not a good time to faint.
She's allowed to faint.
I guess, yeah.
Why are you lounging like that, Donna?
I don't know. Why not?
I guess.
She and Ulf are gonna get busy when I go to sleep.
Okay.
She likes it rough.
Oh!
Jeez.
There are no words for how much I hate you right now. Don't exist. But speaking of people getting it on,
okay.
When Raven was gonna murder Amelius.
Yeah.
He said, "Amelius, my dearest," significant pause, "friend." Like, it took like a minute. It didn't take like a minute, but it took a while. If you don't believe me, rewind. Listen to it again. You, internet. I'm pointing at the mic again.
So what you're saying is that Raven left the village for other reasons.
I'm saying that... I'm sorry, Donna.
Where are we?
We're in a flashback, I guess?
This place is... Arcriff? When she was Babby?
I guess. Oh, no, this is like... in her mind, I guess.
Oh.
One of those.
Live stream.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're in... this is one of those. That's sad.
It is sad.
Oh, there's the door. Ah! Here we go. Remember. Not open.
Oh, yeah, there's that picture she drew.
Yeah, it was behind the curtain.
Oh, God. Yeah. Too cute. It's
baby Alfina.
Baby Alfina was adorable. And young
princely Emilius.
Before he decided to...
Before he decided he needed that nasty claw.
Yeah. Aw.
Yay.
That was a terrible picture.
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, and you can never take it down.
You can never.
Well, I guess you can
just cover it up.
Just the two of us. I think you showed Yuki, too, so now Yuki knows that you vandalized the temple. Dark room.
Alright. So what's behind door number two?
Yay, more baby Alfina.
Okay. So that's why she's got half. It's not because she's taken over. It's because they've both got it split.
Right. The communicator's mark was a pretty good way of teaching baby Alfina math.
Yeah. 50% plus 50% equals 100%.
I don't think she was quite ready for percentages yet.
Yeah.
The two of you make one what?
One communicator. Each of them are only half a communicator.
Maybe communicator speeches sound way less dumb if Emilius is there too.
That's why he's going all crazy. He's only getting half of a message.
What does it even mean, Drac?
You're saying I need to kill you. That's what I'm hearing.
What's that? I should burn down the temple?
Okay.
Alright. I guess I'll unleash some kind of apocalypse. You
Griff,
know?
It's gonna be really hard for me to kill you. You're pretty much a god, Griff. But I'll try. I'll try for you.
And Alfina is just hearing love, friendship, time, magic. Yeah.
They're telling
bonds, power.
Yeah, they're telling her to love and they're telling him to burn things.
Only together. Sometimes you need to love the bonds of time before you lose them.
Before you lose them.
Hey, Emilius. Everyone's looking for you.
Yeah.
Way to go, AWOL.
Yeah, he's kind of like he's near the exit to town. Ah.
There gotcha. You are.
I'm gonna get you.
Stab him.
This is blaspheming pretty hard.
He wants to be a normal kid and have normal kid friends. Whoa.
Oh, God.
He totally did just stab the priest.
Yeah.
You guys really should have been prepared for an adulthood of stabbing people. It just seems to be a thing he does.
Yeah. That's kind of a worse memory. Get a soda.
But why?
That was an ominous. Oh my.
That's a healing sphere.
What? No, that's just a regular green one. It's just a regular save.
You know what will kind of make it interesting? If instead of, like, Alfina being his younger sister, if they were, like, twins? Instead?
Which
would make
so.
More sense for them being, oh. like, half of a communicator?
I guess
born
that would
time?
Also be, like,
trite.
You're right.
Oh, hey, baby Alfina. Ta-da! Well, you can't go in here.
Access denied.
Beat her up. She's like five. Come on, Alfina. You could take her.
Yeah. How many five-year-old Alfinas do you think she could take in a fight? Diamond dust.
Right now it's looking like none.
Kick her ass.
Do it. Whoa.
When are you going to get that spell? No.
Harsh. You murdered her, Alfina.
Your inner child. All right.
Let's open this door.
What's behind door number four?
Whatever it is, it's scary.
So it looks like it's a clown.
It's their mom and she's really mad.
What? Amelius' room? Alfina, look.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, no wonder she didn't want you in there.
I cut myself, Alfina.
You fixed it.
Yeah, I fixed it.
And so began a long tradition of Amelius fixing his problems with knives.
Yeah.
You'd
think that instead of adding the rest of the communicator mark, he would slice off the other half because he didn't want to be a communicator at all.
Maybe he wanted to be a whole communicator.
Maybe.
Maybe he wanted a better bullseye to jam that thorn into his...
Yeah.
Right through his hand there. Hand mutilation is really a thing with this guy.
Oh, great. It's time for that scene.
I know the scene. Alfina? It's nighttime. Things are sparkling.
There's fireflies.
Why? Why doesn't he want to be connected to me?
Every party member but two is asleep.
Why would he want to hurt himself like that? Why would he laugh the way he did?
Snap out of it, Alfina!
The Guardians are all dead now. I'm the only one who can save my brother. I have to go!
Wait! Alfina! I can't imagine what Amelius is going through. But I'm sure I can help. Let me!
Yep. That scene.
Yes. Helping one another. That is the true power of the bonds between you. It is time to open the gates. The gates to milk.
Okay.
Thanks, Guardian.
A Guardian's voice. Yuki! There's a Guardian still alive somewhere.
Yes.
But I thought it was Hecht.
No.
It sounded like... Oh. There is a Guardian still alive somewhere.
Hecht is secretly a Guardian.
You're secretly a Guardian.
That's... Okay. Look on the bright side. Now we know there's a Guardian. They're spying.
Oh no. Oh no.
All right, milk.
Let's check it out.
Okay.
Somewhere up in the sky. The sky.
Yeah.
Where birds, freedoms, birds.
Birds.
Where birds have warm hands.
All right, let's call it for now.
See ya.
That was fun. See ya.